Okay, I'm testing my Artic Cat 4x4 solenoid 4x4. So just got a little rod in here just to test to see if this solenoid works. So it's in four-wheel drive, and if I switch it, see that? Oops, do it again. Switch. See this rod? I'm just pushing in there. It goes back and forth. Do it again. So this tells me it works. So may have a fluid issue, because that rod going in there works. So on to the next step. So good news that this works, but bad news that something might be wrong with the transmission. Stay tuned.